absolutely crazy.
Let me see if you lie to me.
Ground ball right side, and that squirts through.
July.
Takes the turn. He's digging for second.
Well,
he's
about two, but he's back to first safely.
Welcome.
I didn't say thank you. I said I'm proud.
I'm happy.
No, you need to say thank you, and I need to say you're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow, that was a terrible swing.
Dude, it
was kind of.
Pitches in play right here, partner.
Oh, good swing,
next guy. Offering misses. One and two to count.
Really?
And that will end the inning. It's gonna be Eddie Rosario.
Whoa, what the fuck? Why does this look so weird? Yeah, this isn't a fucking... What the fuck kind of camera view is this?
In there for a strike at the bottom of the zone.
Oh, I thought this was a sinker.
And that one almost got him.
And that one's gonna land not so much here. But here.
And down welcome, on strikes he goes. And one gone. Here's Wander Franco.
You already did 3 moments?
In the air right field.
Huh?
You already did 3 moments?
Yeah. Alcantara hauls it in, and there's two away. And now it's the switch hitter, Carlos Santana. Swinging a foul straight back.
I kind of might try to grind to get this fucking Eduardo Escobar, bro.
As the Red Sox played the Rays in a division series, I sacrificed a bracelet. Was my wrist.
Okay, fuck you.
Hauls it in after a long
what?
Run.
And you're not catching that, are you?
Welcome back. Stepping in the long ball threat, Kyle Manzardo.
Please tell me you got a... What's that shortstop's name in your lineup? Ronnie Mauricio?
Look at the screen, my boy.
I don't see anything.
And here comes.
This nigga, what? This card might be nastier than this fucking 97.
That one missing
inside. What the f? Look at this 103 he just threw me. Look at the second pitch he threw me.
Jesus. The scariest part is that nigga is huge.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Out towards left center. Squeezes it. And there's one down.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit. And then from there.
Damn, I was all over that. In.
That's down. One hops off the wall. Into second with a double. And they've got something brewing now.
First pitch swing in. Went up there with the plan to be aggressive.
Ronnie Mauricio.
Hottie.
Stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
Good pitch, dude. Ah!
Here comes a pitch.
Oh, you went back to back, you lucky bitch.
Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three.
Wow, you're gonna intentionally walk me?
He gets the intentional walk here, and now
you're a faggot.
Base with two gone.
Well, it doesn't get much easier with this next batter, but I totally understand going with the intentional walk right in that spot. He's just too dangerous at the plate right now, and there's a base open, so it gives you options.
I'm supposed to check swing on that. That wasn't supposed to be a swing, dude.
Alcantara, the lead runner out at second, arise at first, two out of the inning. Pitch misses, now one and two. High fly ball out towards left field.
Blagadi.
That's back there. And that one is out of here.
Sedan Rafaela.
He flexes his power with that swing, and they tack on three. It's 3-0.
Francisco. That's fast.
Comes up to the plate. A one down. Hammers that one deep left field. And
Blagadi.
They go back to back, and they it's 4-0. And here is Dylan Carlson on the right side.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now, pick
the 0-1.
What a stop. Over to first. Nigga, Zach Nado is not making that play.
Zach Nado is nasty, man, but you better get some respect.
Oh, just because you're an Angels fan.
Nah, Nado is nasty, man. People think if he didn't get hurt right now, he'd probably want to go up low.
You think so?
Yeah.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout.
Doesn't have any errors in shortstop.
So digging in, Austin Wells.
So out of the pen comes Loki's still my winner. Number 78. He's guy can bring it velocity
wise. Slides, but it gets what the fuck, dude? You suck. Everything came together. I had to poop so bad.
Short with that swing, not get beat by that pitch. Lindor tosses to first, and there's two away.
Deceptive slider right there, stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got the hitter out front, rolled over it, put it on the ground.
Bit in the air, right field. Santander drifts towards it. He's got it, and that'll end the inning.
You breathing so hard for him.
I don't know. I have to control the mic levels, bro. I don't know, because I can't like. Just turn the mic down. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
So what if I do this?
Just change it in your PS settings.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I figured out how to mute this.
I'll just mute it from your controller.
Okay, I got it. Bro, who else am I going to take out this fucking NL Central pack? These cards are ass. I'll take Adam down and just keep him on the bench. I want to get done with the other ones, bro. I don't want that card. NL East. I don't want any of those cards. NL Central. Would I take any of these cards? Pickles! Wait, no, NL East, I do want cards. What the fuck? Okay, definitely taking the ground on that one. Wait, should I go poop now or after this game?
Poop now.
I'm going after this game.
Okay.
This is only the second time in NBA history that the number one pick, MVP, and finals MVP in the same year while born outside of the 50 U.S. states.
So cool, man. That's just so crazy.
What'd you say?
I said, that's so cool, man.
Thank you. I got a face. I didn't even get to see who I got a face.
Bryce Miller.
The dude from Seattle.
Diamond Dynasty Baseball on tap tonight. It's San Francisco taking on Mexico. Ready to get underway. And now the DH, Jackson Holliday.
Designated hitter, Jackson Holliday.
The Y to kick the pitch. Swinging a miss.
Why the fuck does this guy get to use Jackson Holliday? Oh, he's a future star.
We're underway. And Sale deals.
Wow, good pitch.
On the ground to first. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag.
Israel.
Tim Raines.
I kind of want to take this Tim Raines card, bro.
And that is cut on and missed. Strike one. Singing the Red Sox.
But if I were to take DeGrom.
In five games,
whoa.
Left side.
Like, no way 60 power, bro, is hitting that out.
Sale delivers.
You know what's good.
Swing and a slow roller. Mauricio with the throw to first. Two quick outs.
Oops. Damn, this dude's got a stacked fucking team.
That changeup got that hitter to roll over.
Chipper Jones, the next to hit, takes outside. Next pitch is outside.
Oh my God!
I think there was.
Yeah. Little slider action.
And a foul ball. Sale ready. To the left side, but it is well foul.
These guys like this that have so much power, look forward to seeing them hit the ball a long way. But if you're in the stands, or you're in a broadcast booth, or you're a writer, better keep your eye on the game.
Oh, nice pitch.
Chris Sale looking for that shutdown inning.
Good Fuck.
Appearance there. Able to take the walk.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Good shot.
Now it's Frankie Lindor.
No.
That one's in there, 0-1.
Yes,
good shot. Where are you on F1 racing? Are you a fan?
No, look, I don't do back-to-back pitches.
I will at some point.
Francisco Lindor, a big fan of F1 racing. His favorite driver is Lewis Hamilton. 1-2 now. Sail back to work.
No way.
Foul ball, he stays alive. Sale in a 1-2. Right side, hard hit.
I got a bad throw everywhere.
Safe at first.
I got so lucky he went to third.
Out number three, inning over.
Do suck.
We go to the bottom of the first. Stop Francisco Lindor.
We'll just get there for some cutter slips and change. Wow. In the gap.
And there's a hit. And the leadoff man aboard.
Why's that nigga running sideways, bro? Watch the right fielder.
But he's in there easily.
You see him running like sideways?
Yeah.
This is Dylan Carlson.
You cannot throw me fastball, bitch.
And there's a foul ball. Lindor at second with nobody out. On the ground. And that one handled. The tag and he's out.
No, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
No way.
He's under it.
He's in center. Does he got an arm? Not for 75 speed, bitch.
Throw cut off. Now to the plate. Not in time. He's safe as they score a pair on the play.
So many times that
might just miss.
Into the seats, but he'll take the sack fly RBI. Good job to get that run in from third.
Good eye.
Santander at the plate now. That's ball one. The next pitch misses, and now 2-0. Next offering is fouled back. The pitch. That misses, and now three balls and a strike.
Good swing.
And that should be extra bases. Around first and hustling for second. And that's a two-bagger.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. Textbook bat control right there. Got a pitch on the outside.
Thank you, my friend.
Into the zone and just barreled it up. Went the other way for the knock.
Angelo Betty, welcome, my friend.
Ain't no way I just fucking missed that. Fuck!
Right, and that will end the inning.
I gotta tell you this, but there's definitely a way that you missed that.
And welcome back. Here's the second.
I know.
Wander Franco. And a pitch.
Well, good pitch.
First offering is fouled off.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
And that one is lifted in the air. Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. And the tying runs at second base with a double.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game. So a great job there stepping up to the challenge.
This dude have all switch hitters, man. You're a bitch.
One into the gap like that, you're thinking extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box, and he'll feel real good about that one.
Whoa!
Pitcher from the pen, sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Throw comes back in, the tying run stops at third with nobody out.
Well, that at bat had a lot of pressure riding on it, so really great job coming through right there. It's got a
Mauricio. Tag and he's
out. You dummy.
We talk about how the ball is coming out of the pitcher's hand, the way it comes out of his hand as an infielder.
Wow, how was he really the dummy? He could have turned two and got out of the inning.
Hard ground ball.
I have no outs.
Here comes shit. Marte around third. He'll score and they've tied it. It's 1-1. The tag at third and he's out. And now the center fielder, Kevin Alcantara.
The way he's just running himself in the outs.
And that is ball one. There's a swing and a miss.
It might be time to choke up a little bit. Get that front foot down early. Maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Bro, what the fuck?
And that moves the go-ahead run to scoring position with two gone.
A couple of singles back to back. I don't know how.
No way.
That pitch the other way and still put something on it. That pitch was inside and he let it get.
Wow, good pitch, dude. You fucking suck.
Way back there. On its way.
Oh, because of that fucking dumbass fucking play at second.
He'll circle the bases and they lead it. It's 4-1. And now Tim Raines.
First
offering is fouled off. The pitch just missed.
This has been a rough inning, but sometimes you just gotta work through it. Save the rest of that bullpen.
Make this one, dude. Fuck you.
And that is that.
Told you, should have just went poopy first.
Ready to go for the last.
I'm about to quit and go poopy.
Now, here is Kevin Alcantara.
Hey! You made me make a poopy.
There's a swing and a drive. That's back.
Blagadi.
That one is gone. It just got out of here. And
what if
they slice into the lead. It's 4-1.
I would have quit.
Ronnie Mauricio now.
1,000%, bro, I would quit. Mark Pryor, dude, you're gay.
This car's ass, bro.
And you start to expect a big inning.
Going around.
That was supposed to be a check swing. Ronnie Mauricio, come on. I suck. Absolute fucking balls. Wasn't ready for a slurve down the dick.
And makes the catch. And there's one down.
Couple of pitches and a quick out.
You might literally be asking.
That's what I think too, dude.
Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around.
Okay, eat my ass. How about that?
Alcantara hauls it in for the out. Two away now. Next to hit, Zidane Raffaella. Second baseman. Today,
Raffaella. I just got gassed.
In the on-deck circle, you really want to use that opportunity to see some pitches and time up the fastball. Last thing you want to do is miss a good hittable fastball early in the count.
Kicks and deals.
Don't catch that. You're a bitch.
Takes the grab, and that's the third out.
That's so gay.
Hitting third baseman Chipper Jones.
I'm not gonna lie, this is some mid gameplay that I'm watching.
You didn't see that? Fuck it, bro. I'm done. Fuck this game. Okay, how about, can I catch mine? No, of course. That's what I thought.
First heading for two. It's a leadoff double to start the third.
Good players overcome mistakes, Johnny.
Fastball off the plate a little bit, but a really nice job of going with it. Punched it to the opposite field for that knock.
Daniel Bard gets the call to the mound.
Pretty tight game, so they're looking for quality pitches out of him right here.
Thanks for making this play, dude.
Right where it is.
Gets it to first, and one away in the top of the third.
Good slider inside right there. Batter fighting to get there, just rolled over it, got the ground ball.
And first offering is fouled off.
Shut up, man.
Situation,
and
he's got to make sure he gets the
ball. Just a negative.
Don't talk to me.
They're trying to crowd him with the infield in. This would be a big pickoff if he
can. I don't like to get fucked in my ass, man. And I got fucked in my ass twice this game.
What?
Jace.
Next pitch misses.
Okay, now you just don't. Okay.
About hitting the ball the other way, he gets those arms extended, so right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
Jones stands at third with one gone to the inning, and that one moves his feet.
Well, this is a guy that can be frustrating for pitchers because he fouls off so many pitches and grinds out the at bat. I'm sure there are some times where a pitcher would rather just give up a first pitch single than have to waste six or seven pitches on one hitter.
Don't worry, Johnny.
Wow, dude, fuck field. You. Fucking cocksucker.
Oh, he's hit a bomb.
Back some more. He brought it back.
Drop this.
As we go to the last of the third.
I'm clipping
now
this.
The shortstop, Francisco Lindor.
Where the fuck did you get this Mike Trinan from? Alright.
Franco under this one. And a quick out number one. Now the number two hitter, Dylan Carlson. He's 0-1. California kid played for his dad.
I rob it. Grove High School. I'm a robber. I lie, I cheat, I steal.
Good job. Good job.
Thank you, but I'm still going to lose.
Why'd you say anything? You know I was going to see it?
Yeah.
Wow, no fair right there. I mean, that slider didn't move till the very last moment. Incredibly difficult to pick that up. Just going to have to tip your cap on that hit.
Base hit. That like, was smoked through the infield.
Well, he found himself behind in the count right there, but he didn't give in. Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't
bro, fuck you.
Bro, that play in that Wake Forest game yesterday to get that dude out the plate was crazy.
This one pulled down the line. It's
stiffer. Wow. Oh, I would just hide the game, dude.
We got a new ball game. Great swing. Just
good pitch.
And two. So they're down. Another final out. Next to hit, Anthony Santander.
Wow, that's a really good pitch.
Pitcher, so. Give us a bad hitter.
Maybe a little bit of both.
Real threat at the plate looking to do damage.
I'm heading to run too.
Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for a second.
Wow, that's terrible. I had to swing. I shouldn't have hit him in there. I don't give a fuck.
And your final 4-2 for Chris Singleton and our.
Just suck.
A little bit. Whoa.
Win.
Where did I get this stuff from? Where did I get this?
Open your kaiju before you go poop.
Okay. I know got kaiju pack.
Did you shut it?
I think I might have just opened it.
No, that's incognito. Oh no, that's the...
No, I'm saying I might have opened it like before I started the stream.
Oh. So why'd you just get it now?
I don't know. Wait. I definitely... Oh yeah, I got it before this last game. Because I got Sean Green out of it. Okay, I'll be back.
Hurry up. Take your mic with you so I can talk to you while you poop.
Hello?
Hi, nigga.
Hi, Nathan.
Dude, this fucking moment is ass.
What is it?
I gotta get a... It's not so much the moment, it's this dude's leg kick. George Valera, it's super distracting. It's like super fucking exaggerated for no reason.
You still watching my stream?
Yes.
Okay.
Not so much here.
Did they drop a 94 Jack lighter?
That card's been out for a long time.
Did they change his art then? I don't remember his art looking like that.
Stepping in is the switch hitting shortstop, Francisco Lindor.
He's on the team affinity.
Next offering, pop foul off to the right out of play.
Are you still watching, Nisa?
Yeah.
You lying to me?
Next offering is fouled back.
Francisco Lindor.
Good pitch. Wow.
In the dirt.
That didn't look like he was going to be that low.
To first, one out in the top of the first.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sock. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to
you. Nope. No way you're going to say I swung on that, bro. What?
Appeal down to third. And he went around, says Ricky Holiday. That one misses.
Did I go there too?
Wait, bro, I don't know what to tell you.
Did not, man.
Lined, and that's a base hit.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his...
Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first.
Post. Throw to second. God damn it, dude.
Well, I'm sure the skipper not happy about that right now. This is a big moment in the ball game. Big bat at the plate as well. If you're going to go, you got to be 100% sure you can be safe.
Check swing went around, and the count 1-2.
Nope.
Checks his swing, appeal to third, and he held back according to Ricky Holiday. The 2-2 on the way. right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
Boog, if I were him, I'd be nibbling around the plate as well. I mean, this guy is just capable of hitting pitches outside of the zone and driving them a long way.
Anthony Santander stands in with two away as he takes a
ball. I slammed on a fastball down the Vic.
Out there on the mound, he's setting the tone early with the fastball, 98 miles per hour.
Swing the bat. Very late on that. That's what you're going to say? Fuck you. Fuck you.
Reigns coming on.
Come on, man. What am I doing?
And the inning is over.
Seems like to me you're sucking dick over there, buddy.
Bottom of the first. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Tim Raines.
The left fielder, Tim Raines.
And he deals. There's a strike.
Who the fuck is Rock? Oh, I'm facing Rock.
It's Tim Raines.
Righty delivers.
Cold night tonight, Boog, and that's a pretty firm fastball right there. I tell you what, memories of getting jammed, they are creeping into my mind right now.
0-2 now. Ball one there.
Hey, can you get this loud ass shit out of my fucking ear?
And another ball.
He's trying to stay down in the zone, but the hitter just will not chase. Now back in a 2-2 count, he's going to have to go to something else.
Fuck me. You suck. Sorry. Wow, this is all yellow, bro. I fucking suck.
Outside edge, and that is ball four.
That's a tough one to swallow right there. If you're
a little bit of green in there.
You're ahead in the count 0-2, and you just couldn't find a way to put him away. It's going to be frustrating if that one comes back to bite him.
Yeah, the batter now.
Fuck.
Ryan Roberts.
I gotta stop texting my boss.
A ball hit out towards left center field. Makes the grab on the run, and there's one down.
His defense is better than a lot of people think. He's a big guy, but very athletic, moves well, and that was a very nice play going back to get it out late in this ball game.
Chipper Jones swings through it for strike one.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
At the belt and fires. Belt strike right there.
With two strikes. May see some movement over there.
Here's the pitch. Runner goes. Foul ball still 0-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. Foul off the plate. They'll do it again. Reigns at first, one gone. Next one just misses. Ball one.
Man, oh man, I don't know how you take that pitch. That's as close as it gets.
Hey. Next offering misses. 2-2.
Well, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well, so much so that I think he'll look at him and determine whether
runner on the go again. And that's ripped for a base hit. Around second, on his way to third. And they'll have runners at the corners after a one-out single.
Just a great at-bat right there. Saw a lot of pitches. Pitch was on the outside. Didn't go the other way with it, but still a nice job of using the big part of the field to find a hole. No way he hits it that well if he hooks around the baseball there.
Now up to hit Francisco Lindor. In there for strike one.
The last thing he wants is to hit the ball on the ground, but I wouldn't expect many pitches up in the zone. They'll be pitching for a double play in this spot.
Rafaela. Good feed. That's one.
Of course.
And now the big time power threat, Jonah Heim. Got to be careful with a slugger like this because he could turn it into a three-run game in the blink of an eye. Little chopper rolls foul.
Lots of pitches thrown in this first inning. It's kind of that nightmare scenario for starting pitching. But you know what? It's still early enough. He can settle in. He can get some length if he just cleans up his mechanics a little bit.
0-2 now. This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. And the runners.
You have under 20 seconds left, right?
Yeah. Fix my boss about this fucking job.
And the righty deals. Smoked on the ground a second. Whips it to first. That's out number three. Back here at the ballpark. New inning getting started. Here's a big power threat. Kyle Mansardo. The pitch, and he pumps
wow.
The strike. Checks
no,
in,
man.
Went around, and it's 1-2. Into center, Rosario on the move, pulls it down, and he makes the catch. And there's one away.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Next one misses, 2-0. And a strike in there. Strike two. And now the count filled up 3-2. One down, base is empty. And the tying run is on base.
Well, a breaking ball in that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just couldn't find the strike zone.
Bro.
Popped in the air. Left field. Puts the squeeze on that one. And there's two away. Luis Arraez stands in. He's a guy who does it all. With the lack of contact in today's game, this guy hits for contact, so he delivers average.
Dude, why don't you just call him at this point?
I really just should.
Left-hand hitter waits.
Huh?
I really just should.
You got some speed over there at first base. He represents the tying run. Question is, do you send him and get him in the scoring position, or do you let that batter swing and maybe put you ahead?
Brings it in for the third out. And welcome back. Now it's the DH, Wander Franco. line to the pitch. Ah, that hit him. And the leadoff man is aboard.
I gotta quit this game, bro.
That pitch right there didn't even sniff the zone. He was
why?
Because I gotta fucking figure this out for work. Hold on, give me a second.
As what?
You're expressing the rhyme that I'm styling. This is what we all sit down to write. You can't make it, so you take it home, break it and bite. Use pieces and bits of all my hip-hop hits. Get the style down packed, then it's time to switch. Put my tape on pause and add some more to yours. Then you figure you're ready for the neighborhood chores. So E-M-C-E-E, don't even try to be. When you come up to speak, don't even lie to me. You like to exaggerate, dream and imagine it. Then change the rhyme around, that could aggravate me. So when you see me come up, freeze. Or you'll be one of those seven MCs. They think that I'm a new jack, but only if they knew that. They who think wrong, if they who can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns of paragraphs based on you. And you're all beat DJ, if anything he played sound familiar, I'll wait till he say play him. So I'ma have to diss who broke, you can get a for this. I ain't no joke.
distributed. So never try to duplicate the skills executed, son. You get electrocuted from the worldwide reputed. Shine like nickel heat to blow your mind when I. Some know me as a man that's from the Roots crew. Others is bad lieutenant off of Snyder Avenue. We go a eye, we go a eye. Like a samurai, that a command that I ask, do your chase die. Who will apply that I lack ability? Make your words known, amplify the utility. I'm crooked like the eye on a toxic. The land whipper, the sipper. Bring it all together like the zipper on a butter leather. The bad lure brings a bad weather. So to whoever got ripped, let it rest, reflect. The recollect on the way it was set. It's the veteran architect that flows with the river. Be on the low. So with my man low to flex, I'm resting where they handle. In the lyrical vandal is next to flow. So my miz and my man in militant was the master plan. Once again, came too far to front. I'm coming with the pump. We got more, cause it's what you want. Thump it in your section and throughout your section. In your area, throughout your whole section. Yo, you can't front. I'm coming with the pump. We got more, cause it's what you want. Thump it in your section and throughout your section.
Hello?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I got it.
Where'd you go?
I was just on the phone with my boss.
Just wanna do my thing as I talk about a feeling that cannot be explained or a love that cannot be contained in a measurement of time. Some say it was a blessing in disguise. Scratch that, girl, you a lesson from the skies. And I thank God for my winnings. That's where the life Jennings finally let me go up the mistakes of my 20s. I admit that I'm not an easy sell, but I'm the PD to your Chiwa tail.
Thanks for joining us. We've got Diamond Dynasty Baseball tonight. It's the Matadors going up against the Skeeters. Ready to go now, and stepping in is the speedy Marcus Semien.
Do you watch him, Mr.?
And here comes. Fought off foul.
I wasn't about to turn over now.
And the 0-1.
Okay.
In the air, foul off first. He gets there to make the play. A nice running grab. And there's one away. Here's Bryce Harper. Rolled slowly to first. Murray. Quick start here this evening. Two out. Top of the first. Here comes Aaron Judge. That's to third. On to Murray.
They pulled up Jason Dominguez for a little bit, didn't they?
I thought so.
Now at the plate, Francisco Lindor. And a pitch.
Well, I'm on top of it.
Sends it across the first. One gone, bottom half of the first.
What JB is this? I'm like, serious. Four seam slider. Max Scherzer is doing JB.
Is Dylan Carlson. Max Scherzer,
that was kind of gross.
Diamondbacks took him in 2006, the 11th overall selection out of the University of Missouri. What a career. He's won three Cy Youngs, including Cy Youngs in each league, and a world champion 2019 with the Washington Nationals. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. So a man aboard now with one away.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Boog. A bit of a lost start for some, so that was nicely done to beat the odds. He got that front foot down, and pitch recognition was on point. Pretty impressive for an 0-2 count.
So here's Scherzer, runner on the goal.
Good hit and run.
Should be extra bases. Runner
what?
Around third.
Good hit and run.
The plate. He scores
swing.
On the
swing.
Board
change
first.
Up.
It's one zip.
That was clutter. No changeup.
His confidence level is so high. Really nice job of coming through in a big spot. A lot of hitters tell themselves, line drive over the infielder's head. That's what I'm trying to do. Just keep that approach simple. And right there, it was perfectly executed. On time with everything and pulled it into the gap nicely. Well, just, I mean, a tremendous pitcher. Started with the Arizona Diamondbacks. Then we saw him move to Detroit. Wasn't quite sure if the command and control was going to be established. Even the release that he throws in mechanically, people wondered if he'd get injured, but
this one swung on and hit well way back there.
Plagade.
Out of here.
I just hit one two in the moment.
Two run home and they boost their lead. It's 3-0. One down. Here's some
Steve quit. Tanak hit 4 in home runs yesterday. The Lightning and the Sand Vipers kept the preseason action rolling list. The Lightning won 14-8 and then 10-2.
Over the Sand Vipers?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
And then lost 12-0. Damn, Tyler Helid's on the Lightning? Who else is on the Lightning?
It's Mexico.
The big buff guy? That's all I know. Spurrier hit a bomb?
Brock Purdy. Jake Purdy.
I just said Brock Purdy. Who is Brock Purdy? That's athlete?
That's the quarterback for the Niners.
Okay.
Dumbass.
That's what I thought it was. I hate playing at this field, bro. This is like a fake Laughing Mountain. The ball does not travel here.
Not even close there.
Gannon hit two home runs. Brundage hit two home runs. I don't know who that is.
That's hard hit.
Bro, no way this is caught, bro.
One up, one down. Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes
I think since he caught it, I think it is caught.
Right at someone.
Well, no shit, dumbass. Who's Houston? Husson. H-U-S-O-N.
I don't fucking know.
Well, he plays wiffle ball. He had two home runs. Garcia on the Lightning had two home runs. Riley had two home runs.
On the ground, Polanco. Over to first. Oh. And a couple of quick outs.
Ball too. Why don't you know who they are, dumbass bitch?
Because I don't know.
Oh, you should, dumbass bitch.
Swings and misses. And that's
strike fuck one. Guys, bitch nigga, fuck nigga, bitch nigga, snitch nigga, hoe nigga, bitch nigga, snitch nigga.
Swing and a miss as he was out front.
Ahead of two in the count. Sure, you got four pitches you can work with, but
you like
throw something
bitch,
you can command
you
and get this at bat
over. Name the most random reliever you could think of right now.
The what?
And
what did you say? Name the what?
Most random reliever you could think of right now.
I still didn't hear you.
Most random reliever you could think of right now.
Oh. Motion.
Ready to go.
Random
for the
reliever.
Last half of the inning. Jackson Holliday.
I could just name an Angels one, but that's not really random, is it?
Who?
So I could just name an Angels one, but that's not really random, is it?
No, like a back in the day one. Like,
oh.
Field right here, definitely pounding him away.
Fights it off, he'll see another.
Damn, I don't really know.
The pitch.
Random reliever.
And now one and two.
This guy's a fun guy to watch taking it bad. He just battles up there. He doesn't take a pitch off at all.
Makes I don't know his name one, nigga. On the
pitchers that lefty from the Pirates that was supposed to be hella good.
Oh, that guy Kyle was talking about kid.
Mm-hmm.
The batter now, Jorge
I think
Blanco.
Was throwing gas, too.
Bro, yeah, he was. His card was stupid in the show.
Listen, that's not something to take lightly. Getting that kind of production from the guys up the middle, it's not a strength.
The gold 83, but it was always playing up to like an 87.
It was like
Felipe,
Felipe Bautista, Felipe Romero, something like that.
Wasn't it something Rodriguez?
Felipe Rodriguez, maybe something like that. Ramos, something with the R.
At the plate, Chipper Jones, and that one wrapped foul. Fouls one off out of play, back to our left. In the dirt, up with it, fires to first, gets the out, two down after
didn't
the strike.
Leave his card in for the rest of the year, too?
To swing at. One reason he's an everyday
I want to say it was Felipe Vasquez.
Lays off of that
that's what it was. He was what for the rest of the year?
I think his card was in that game for the rest of the year, too.
Well, yeah, it was.
MVP.
Damn, that was like 18, bro, 19.
And then, of course, he was on the cover of MLB The Show in
2022.
And there's the third out. That'll do it for the
imagine being a major league pitcher, bro, and you're texting kids.
I think she was like 14, too, bro.
Welcome
like.
Back. All set for the start of the inning. Anthony Santander at the plate.
Bro, you're a major league pitcher, bro. Like, you can get bitches, bro. What? And he was, like, good looking, too.
Yeah, he wasn't, like, fat or anything. Like,
no, he was probably getting fucked in jail.
Mm-hmm.
And the pitch.
Bro, how many times am I gonna line out this fucking game?
Baseball can be cruel, can it? I mean, sometimes it gives and sometimes it takes away. He did everything right on that swing, but he's got nothing to show for it.
Eddie Murray can't hold up, and that's a strike. Here's a high drive from Murray, deep to right.
Bro, what the fuck?
Up against the wall.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you
he was in a relationship with her, 13 years old.
The process. He did everything so right there. Nothing
he was in a relationship with her?
In your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
Righty to the plate. Yeah, a big swing.
Like, what do you even talk about with a 13?
I was school.
13-year-old girl.
School is so hard, babe. They give me so much homework. Like, what, bro?
Like, we had to do algebra today. Like, nigga, what?
Yeah, you're a grown-ass nigga with bills, and, like, you're texting a girl that's fucking...
Like, bro, you're a major league pitcher. You gotta worry about grown people shit, and you're talking to a girl that's in 8th grade.
Yeah, that.
Maybe 7th grade.
That's worried about Algebra 1. Just got her period.
What do you think of literally
when you contemplate the player Francisco Lindor?
Oh, I thought this was special talent. Okay.
Both sides of the ball, both sides of the plate. Bro, she has lunchtime still.
Yeah, she can still get detention, bro. Like, she's still in school, or she can get detention. Like, college, you can't get detention. In the air to
left center. Like, at least go fuck like an 18-year-old, like, bro.
Yeah, bro. Like, anything besides 13, 14, like, 17 is like. That's like, you know, she's almost grown.
Grown, yeah. And first offering is fouled. That means she's just like older niggas. You know I'm a dork. Shohei Ohtani. But 13, that little girl didn't even know she won life.
Yeah, bro. She can't even fucking take a dick yet.
I just don't know how that happens.
I just don't know how somebody's like interested in that.
So then how you romantically get involved? 30
years old now. He's yeah. He's in Major League Baseball, born in Kansas.
Like, her body's not even, like, developed yet. Just how quickly
things could change. Yeah, bro. Like, I don't know.
She can't even, like, damn shit ass. Like,
yeah.
Like, bro, she's 13.
I'm on top of the fastball. You suck. Chipper fires to first. One up, one down.
That's a big first out right there, and that changes things. Yeah, you can kind of see how just the whole optimism is shrunk a little bit, but they got a couple more outs to work with. They got to find a way to get a runner on and get one around the bases.
And there's a ball.
They say like, the only thing I could think of is, like him just trying to keep it a secret or something, you know, and, like, trying to get papers out of her or something. That one is
absolutely belted. Yeah, you can't get papers out of her until she's fucking 18.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, trying to keep her until she's 18, but it's like, bro, you're talking to somebody underage for 5 years. 5 years, bro. Like, until they get legal. When you can talk to literally any bitch you want at a club because you're full of money. Tap softly
to the right side. Santana. That'll get you papers, right?
Yeah. Well, I just got fucked that game. Three wins will give me this Carlos Pena. Might have to put the sleeves in the O's. That's my DH.
Baseball fans, and welcome. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's Toronto taking on Mexico. First pitch coming at you right after the break. Ready to go? Leading off, Tim Raines.
Hey, yo, check this out, it's DJ. The left fielder, Tim Raines.
The pitch.
That misses, and we are underway. Time called.
Wow, no way you're bunting a Timmerman's, bro.
Here's a 1-1. And that one fouled off. The 1-2. And downstairs. In the dirt. Tosses to first. One out in the top of the first.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that junk.
And here is Ryan Roberts. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Vaughn on his way over. He's got it. Two down.
Everyday during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfectly.
To the right side, and that chance handled. And that is that. We go to the bottom of the first, and now Francisco Lindor.
That's your side. Francisco.
The pitch. And first offering is fouled off. The wind and the pitch. And
well, good pitch. Nope.
Lindor tries to check his swing. Now a look to third, and he held back, according to Ricky Holiday.
He's gone off speed. He needs to elevate here with two strikes out of the zone.
Pitch misses there. The count now 2-2. In the air to left, down the line. Reigns under it. Calls it in, and there's one away. This is Dylan Carlson. Here's a guy who is one of the best in the business. You're talking about looking for a hit somewhere, and this is a guy you go to. This one in the air.
Fuck you.
Rosario drifts towards it. Makes the catch for the out. And now it's the switch hitter, Carlos Santana.
Oh, get down. Oh, Tim Raines gonna get there. Chase. Fuck you, dude.
Makes the play, and it's out number three. Welcome back. Second inning set to go. Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. Williams back to work. That's in there. Strike one. And the right-hander deals. Strike two.
Another 0-2 count right here. Pitcher just in the driver's seat. He can go anywhere he wants to go right here.
Deal two. That one missed.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how...
Oh, look at this. Fires the first, and they get the out. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Gunnar Henderson. Great speed and great power. A great athlete, quite simply. Swing and a miss. Strike one. On the ground, right side. Arise on the first.
Two up, two down in the top of the second.
Oh, he's doing a nice job.
Did you work the model, man?
Yeah.
Oh, I got Ben Joyce. Okay, man. I'm getting out of here. Hello?
Hello?
I'm getting out of here, man.
Hello?
I'm getting out of here.
All right.
Cheers.
Why'd you leave me so early?
I gotta fold these clothes before I leave soon. I gotta beat the traffic to a fucking job.
Oh, whatever, dude.
I'll be on tonight, though. I promise. Okay?
You're not getting on tonight, I guess.
I promise.
You promise what, nigga?
That I get on.
Tonight?
Yes.
Okay, I see you tonight then.
Okay, bye.